today's video, I will show you how I make thumbnails using Canva. YouTube thumbnails are very important because it is what people will see first upon visiting your channel. It serves as a cover for your videos. So if you have an interesting thumbnail, people will look or will watch your video based on your thumbnail. So let's start. First, on Google or any web browser, type in canva.com. For teachers, there is Canva for Education, but for today we will use canva.com. So here it is. This is what you will see when you open canva.com. There are several ways to log in. Either log in with Google or log in with Facebook, or you can simply type your email and password. If you have a Gmail account, you can use log in through Google. Just enter your email or your phone number and then your password. Eventually, you will be logged in canva.com. So this is how your canva.com account looks like. Canva is very useful in social media, events, marketing, documents, posts, video, school, and even for personal use. To start, just click on create design beside your picture. Through Canva, you can create YouTube thumbnail, desktop wallpaper, Facebook cover, poster, worksheet, card, flyer, your story, YouTube channel art, book cover, ID card, letterhead, newsletter, calendar, postcard, label, menu, gift certificate, announcement, program, ticket, bookmark, and many more. So as you can see, you can create a lot of things using Canva. But for this video, I will show you how to create a YouTube thumbnail using Canva. So let's start. Click on the YouTube thumbnail in the create design button. So this will be your canvas. It will be a blank page where you will design your YouTube thumbnail. In editing your thumbnail using Canva, you can use different elements. On the left side, you can see and start, on your keyboard, press T. Yes, as in letter T. That will enable you to start typing in a text box. So, type what you want to include in your thumbnail. For example, how to create. And then, you can choose a font, the font style that you want for your text. So, for example, I am choosing my font for my own thumbnail. You can also add elements in your thumbnail. For instance, I would like to include a logo of YouTube. Just click on elements and then type in the element that you want to include in your thumbnail. Reminder, if the element has a pro or the crown icon, it means it is paid. Yes, may bayad. So, for you to download your thumbnail for free, you can choose the element that is if you want to have it free, just choose elements or fonts that are for free. If it has the crown icon, it means it is for pro or the users with pay. So, I included two elements. I chose those who are only for free. And then again, press T to add another text box. Choose font. So as you can see, there are fonts with crown icon. These are paid. So I will just choose a free font. Appropriate for my thumbnail, for my topic, how to create a YouTube thumbnail. So there you have it. I will just place it on a space that I would want it to be written. Next, press T again. Another text box. So I will be writing using Canva. So since this is the app that I am using, I will include it in my thumbnail. So I want a picture of Canva. So I will go to element and then add search for picture of Canva. I will look for the logo of Canva and I will put it in my thumbnail. If you want to add your own picture, for example, you have a picture on your laptop that you want to include in your thumbnail, in your YouTube thumbnail, or any design that you are making in Canva, just click on the upload. So can see above, there are 5 color. These are the color palette of your design. So if you want to change the color, just click on a color that you would want to change. For example, I want yellow. Or I will change the color of my rectangle to yellow. You could change the color of the elements depending on the design that you want to do. Next, if you want to change the background, there are pre-existing backgrounds that are available in Canva. So you just have to choose which background you want to use. But again, be careful because some are not free, so you have to pay for them. For me, I would want a single color background because I want my thumbnails to be similar color, and that is blue. Save and then just double click the picture that you want to include in your thumbnail. I could see many thumbnails in YouTube where the picture of the blogger is included, so you could upload your own photo and then add it in your thumbnail created using Canva, because I see most thumbnails have pictures of the bloggers. So I encourage you to explore the app to make your thumbnail more beautiful and more creative. Once you are done with your design, click on share beside Try Canva Pro and click download. As I've said a while ago, if you have chosen elements or pictures that are paid, you can see the amount that you need to pay. But if you chose the free, just click on download.